we are outside the Laterrain School and just having a look at the improvised outside toilet. And this is it. And okay. This is the toilet. This is the inside. It needs to be, of course, upgraded or refurbished. This is for the boys, girls?
For the girls.
Thank you.
Then this side.
The other side. Because they can't use the same. So this. Okay, this is another entrance. And it's got some cracks. I think it, yeah, needs to have a modern toilet as well. So, Mr. Kelba Bretz, we are here. These are some of the things that we've spoken about, empowering some schools in Zambia. And I believe we are going to start with the Laterrain School. And see how we can uplift the standards. Thank you.